smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years. But after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. Nice. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about. The Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here in the company of gangsters, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back saying,
"The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime."
Yeah.
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The
Batman.
Supposed hero Batman?
Yeah.
Only time
me?
Will tell.
Meanwhile, only me?
We'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
Oh, shit. What an entrance, I swear. Man, just...
The suit. The car. This entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built! I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die! If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?!
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me?! Alfred!
Damn, Alfred. It's your fault, man. It's your fault. Family Secrets, Episode 1.